Hey everyone, this is Matt. In this video, I'm going to be playing Southern Steel by Steve Morse. I know most people, just like myself, when you think of Steve Morse, you think of guitar. Well, I do play guitar, but not as well as Steve Morse, so I'm not going to be doing any guitar covers of any Steve Morse material anytime soon. But I've always loved the drummers with Steve Morse. Rod Morgenstein, longtime drummer with Steve Morse Band, the Dixie Dregs, and one of my all-time faves. And this song, Southern Steel, as well as some of his more recent material, it's been Van Romaine that's been the drummer. And he, too, is just a phenomenal player, one of my faves. But in this video, I'm going to be changing up the fills just a little bit. I haven't quite memorized all the fills, note for note. And that's hard to do with Van Romaine and Rod Morgenstein both. Their fills are very random, very subtle, very tasteful, and it's hard to nail them spot on every time. So I'm going to be changing up the fills just a little bit. Just sort of, you're going to be jamming along to this song, kind of creating my own little drum part as far as the fills are concerned. Now, the basic grooves for each part of the song, those I'm going to try and, keep just as they are on the recording. So I hope this turns out all right. Hope you enjoy. So here's Southern Steel by Steve Morse.